Five teams enter the weekend with dreams of an ASun title, and we are now down to three at the 2017 ASun Beach Volleyball Championship live at the Cooper Beach Volleyball Courts on campus at Stetson University. And we are courtside, Tom James alongside Madison Tormey, the former Stetson Hatter. Quick turnaround, Madison, for UNF. They just knocked off the number 2 seed Mercer. They're right back out on court to face FGCU.